a bit. So, actually, there were three endings. Last time I played the bad ending, where Siren Head was getting me when I was trying to escape. So I also learned a couple of things. You see this siren in front of him? You know, according to the urban legend, Siren Head is a shapeshifter also, so we can change into lantern post, we can change into a creature that can walk on all fours, and it can change into siren pulse. So this is actually Siren Head before. So Siren Head can't follow you at the moment. So the power is off. I have to go to the car for the fuse. Let's get to the back. I'm gonna cut a lot of this video, so we don't have to go through all this again. But we can play this game. Also, about running, you should only run in two occasions. You use shift when the static is coming on, and when at the very end. So these are the first pair of stairs. I actually should have done something else first. So this is where the gnome should be. They have my car. And there is on the opposite side of the car. Let's see. A big tree. I guess it's this one. And I have to go to this one. And somewhere in the treetops, there is the leprechaun. There is one. I first have to figure out which one it is. That's that net. When somebody takes a gun. Oh, he's gone. Sirenet, I only need you blown for 1 second. Get away, then you can have him back. Oh, there's the gnome. So we don't have to get him yet. No sign of it? He was right there. Okay, so and the gnome is in the battle is already there. So what? That's it. I'm gonna pick up the green, the battery, and the gasoline, and I'm going. So let's do that. Sorry that my camera was broken. Well, let's see. So this is what we're gonna do. I have to run to the car, take the car battery. I'm gonna go back over there in the building. Then I'm go back to the shed to put the car, and then we go all the way. Nope. Send you. This is oh my God. It was oh my God. Oh my God, did that really happen? Okay, first a reference for my very first reaction video, Shrek is Love, Shrek is Life. And after that, seeing Siren Head dancing the Gangnam style. After that, they both explode into fireworks. And then I going all back to the future. Well, this is too weird, too weird. Well, guys, thank you for making my day. thank you so much for watching, and this was Debo, and I see you in the next video. Bye. Unbelievable.